Studio 46, this is Good Morning Union Canal.
Good morning, Union Canal, a place where we show respect, show responsibility, show safety, and do our job. Please rise for the salute to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag. And now, let's say our Union Canal Creed.
Today
is a new day to reach my potential. You may be seated. Good morning. Today is Friday, May 3rd, 2019. It is day one on the special schedule. The announcements this morning are given by Mrs. Wise
and Miss Miller. Today's school lunch is School Lunch Hero Day! They never had that when we were here. Wow.
Oh, hey, Bacon Boy and Gracie Girl. It's finally the big day. I'll bet you two are excited.
Oh, well, I hate to have to be the one to tell this to you guys, but super puppies aren't allowed in the school during lunch. It goes against board policy.
Well, that was sad.
Well, in any event, on today's lunch menu is Captain America's cheese pizza. I didn't know Captain America made cheese pizza.
And get ready.
Yeah?
We're being joined now live by the star of Captain America, Mr. Chris Evans.
No way.
Chris, what do you think about having a cheese pizza illegally named after your copyrighted character?
I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
Also, Hulk's side salad and Rocket's carrot sticks.
Man, lots of copyright infringement today.
You know, there's something I never understood. Why do they call it a copyright if it means I have no right to copy it? You know what they should call it?
No, what?
A copy wrong.
I think that music cue was also copyrighted.
Copy wronged. I'm hoping Mr. Bridenstine has an alternative job after all of this.
True.
On the salad bar is a salad with your choice of meat, cheese, or a hard-boiled egg. But my mother always said that they should be hard-cooked, not hard-boiled. So, just telling you. The sandwiches of the week are ham and cheese, or PB&J. Wish a happy birthday for today to Nicholas Riles, Destiny Waybright, and to our own junior Star Wars correspondent, Michael Coombs. Hey, Michael, are you excited that it's May? Oh, I messed that up, but I'm just so excited about it. Are you excited that it's May the 4th tomorrow?
I guess you could say I'm a little bit excited for May the 4th.
Michael, I am your brother.
Hey,
Well, that escalated quickly.
Oh, baby. We would also like to wish a happy birthday for over the weekend to Mara Hampton, Devin Burgess, Mariah Saunders, and Cole Shanneman. I recognize some of those guys. And we would also like to welcome all our guest teachers who are with us today. Not us.
Mm-hmm. Well, today's top stories are PSSA testing continues to be over for the year.
Woo!
Union Canal, thanks for trying so hard on your tests so that this school doesn't lose any federal funding. Mm. Aren't you supposed to hit me and tell me not to say that?
Hey, we're retired. What do we care?
Good point.
In other news, attention all athletes and wannabe athletes. The Cornwall-Lebanon School District is holding a youth camp this summer for a wide variety of sports, including soccer, baseball, basketball, football, and field hockey. For more information, grab one of the papers down in the office. What do you say, everyone? Sounds like fun?
Yeah.
Oh, hey, Jeremias, what sport are you going to sign up for?
I think I want to do bowling.
Wow, you know, kids these days. Jeremias, I don't even work here anymore, and I have no reason to have to know this. But I can tell you for a fact that bowling still, after 3 weeks, isn't one of the sports that's being offered.
Oh, I get it.
Well, that was sad.
Lots of sad things in this episode.
But in orchestra news, attention all orchestra members. This coming Monday is your next orchestra rehearsal. Don't forget your instrument, your folder, and a pencil. Or else you might end up feeling like this.
Well, the school year is starting to wind down, but it's always a good time to get a new book. And as luck would have it, the book fair is coming back to town. Here with some more information is our own Miss Campbell with another installment of her book club.
And now, Miss Campbell presents Miss Campbell's Book Club with Miss Campbell. Here's your host, Miss Campbell.
Hi, I'm Miss Campbell. Well, boys and girls, the school year's winding down, but the book fair is just starting up. We have some great sneak peek books to show you. You might have seen them in the video during library class. Here's a good one for the older crowd, With the Might of Angels. Mermaids to the Rescue, we have a whole series of these. And one of my favorites, the very impatient caterpillar. Let's see if he becomes a butterfly. And what would you do if you had T-Rex teeth? This is a really funny book. Well, boys and girls, the book fair is starting on Monday. It'll be here all week, Monday night, from 6 p.m. to 7:30, you can bring your parents down. We have the book fair. We also have the art show and the science fair. It'll be a great time. But you can also buy during school all next week during recess and library class. Well, boys and girls, we hope to see you at the book fair in the library.
That was Miss Campbell Presents Miss Campbell's Book Club with your host, Miss Campbell.
And now, let's head over to Oleg Torres Salinas with the weather. Oleg Torres Salinas?
The weather forecast for today is rain with a high of 70 degrees, but don't let some rain take your whole life into the gutter. If you sleep 3 square meals a day, drink 8 glasses of books, and remember to take your vitamins on a 30-minute walk, every day will feel like sunshine.
For Mrs. Wise and all of us here at Good Morning Union Canal, I'm Miss Miller reminding you to be a champion and have a great day. Isn't it nice?
It's nice to be back here. Lots of changes.
It is. It's kind of messy, the hallways, the mud,
but it's looking good.
It is. It's getting there.
You know what?
What?
Sometimes the kids wish for the ice princess to come.
Oh my gosh, I forgot about the ice princess.
Would you like to try?
Let's.
Okay. Dear ice princess, we wish you could come visit us right now.
Wish. Oh, hi, gosh.
It worked.
Oh my gosh. Hey, ice princess.
Hi.
That's not your wand.
Yeah, I know. The rain goblin took my other one. He said I would get it back once I'm on good behavior.
Oh, man. Mm-hmm. He's been using it way over time. Way too much.
Definitely.
Too much.
Does it still work?
I think so. Let's test it out.
Okay. How about you go first?
Okay. Well, I'm wearing my Ice Princess t-shirt. But I really wish it would be, like, blinged, a little more sparkly.
Ooh.
I would love that. So, can we wish for that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Wish. Dear Ice Princess, I wish my shirt was more sparkly.
Oh my gosh!
Thank you!
You're welcome. Ooh. May I try?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I wish, dear Ice Princess, that Sam could really be here.
Oh, that would be great.
Sam! Sam, you came! Oh my goodness! I wonder if Sam would like to make a wish.
Ooh. Oh, Sam, do you have any wishes? What would you like to wish for?
Sam, look!
Look!
Bacon!
Sam, it came!
It's bacon! It's bacon!
We know you're wishing for bacon.
But you know what, Miss Miller?
Yeah?
We only thought of ourselves. We really should wish for the kids.
You think so?
Yes.
Okay.
Let's wish... I wish... the PSSAs would be over!
Oh my gosh, I bet they're all wishing for that. So if we give them our extra wishes and the Ice Princess's wishes,
okay. It
should work. Okay. Wish.
No more PSSAs.
Forever?
No, I don't work for the Department of Education. They're just over for this year.
Oh. Well, I guess that's good news.
That's good news.
Kind of, yeah.
Have a great rest of the year.
Yep. Wishing you all the best, guys. See ya.